And Sal, could you tell us, your big theme has been change. What kinds of things do you want to change in East Haven?
I want to change the town image of East Haven. We change the town image of East Haven, maybe we can redevelop our industrial park. We can do our West End. We can fix up Foxton a little bit. But if we don't clean up the image and we don't get a change, and I'm the breath of fresh air that's going to do it, and we just have a lot of work to do. Our infrastructure, our roads, our beaches, our ballparks, the list goes on and on. I've been here 50 years. I've seen the town go from high to middle to low, and we just have to keep, we have to get back to the basics.
And